I just had my COVID-19 test. No symptoms, folks. I'm fine. But these people are pretty nice. Here we are in Philadelphia. Very exciting. Like I said, the funeral home, in case I die instantly from COVID, they can just throw me in a fucking box and call it a day. The streets of Philadelphia, I don't see the Rocky Museum, the steps or anything. And I'm tempted to go get a Geno's sub or a Pat sub or some asshole sub, but I think I'll just get the fuck out of here. It's not a destination trip. It's not a vacation. It's a fucking work deal. So we're getting my ass out of Philly. Normally I'd stay and have a fucking cigar with Archie Bunker or Rocky or whatever Philadelphia fuck is around, but today I'm just getting the fuck out. Take off my goddamn... I'm sorry, fucks, but some of those folks in there were just wearing traditional masks. For me, if you're going to get a goddamned COVID-19 test, that's when I'm wearing the KN95. That's when I'm wearing the face shield. I'm not going in there with a fucking blue diaper mask, folks. I mean, there's stages to this shit. So, whatever the fuck. But I'm just saying, if you're going to double down, when you're getting your goddamn COVID test, that's when you put on your fucking mask and your face shield and all the bullshit. Common fucking sense, people. All right, I'm out of here. Thank you, Philly, you fucks. Off to the next goddamn destination, MikeMessier.com. Mike Messier YouTube channel, you fucks.